What's up, YouTube? Scott here, coming at you from NorCal, Sacramento. Sacramento in the house. Actually, the house is in Sacramento. Anyway, even though it's like some blah blah customs Wednesday, I just thought I'd spoil their party. They don't invite me. I don't get to compete in the contest. So I'm going to show you the best customs you're going to see tonight on YouTube. Probably if they were on Instagram, but I don't know. They don't let me play. So anyway, I'm gonna start you off with something. I'm gonna ease into it. Bam! There you go. That's right. K5 knows what this is called. It's the school buster. Half school bus, half fanster. Now, the sheer variety here is what's going to blow your mind the most. So let's get right back to it. You remember the VW Caddy I made, six-wheeler? Well, it had a piece left over. You know, that's going to cause a resulting custom. There it is. I like it, too. Now, just to keep things moving, I always wanted a 23 Roadster. I didn't think Hot Wheels had a really good one, so I made my own. Scratch built the whole cab area. Rolls good, too. Body's down on the fenders a bit, but it does roll. Okay. This here is a 1964 Ford Galaxy Beach Wagon with poverty caps on it. This thing looks kind of like an Auto World or something, doesn't it? And how about that diversity I was talking about? Let's keep the diversity going here with my Rat Rod 64 Chevy pickup. Actually shortened the bed by a good eighth of an inch. That's why it's got such a squat little look to it. Like that one a lot. Okay, I'm going to show you the weirdest one I got for you. Believe it or not, this is a Batmobile custom. Looks more like a Civic custom, because that's why it's called the Batmo Civic. Pretty sick. Paint's not going to be exactly like this, but it is going to be similar. It's going to be three colors. We've got purple, black, and blue with a shocking flat black. It had to be that way. This next one's my favorite. It's better than all the rest combined. No, I'm just kidding. It's pretty good. Square back. This would be the 1965 VW Squareback drag thing. I could make drag racing pieces all day long, but he gets the gun, so I'm like, oh, space it off. This is the latest. Man. And thanks for watching. Please watch it as well.